If non-mahram see fallen hair of a woman and she didn't notice it was on the hijab. Of course, this is there's no sin on her if she didn't notice it, but we have to be careful because sometimes when a person is at ease with matters of hijab, then they are responsible. So if she took all the means to cover herself and something happened by mistake, there's no sin on her. And for that person that saw that, he should lower his gaze and he should fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not to see something that is not permissible.